Today I'm going to show you how to make a simple starter of crab, avocado and smoked salmon. First thing you want to do is to line your timber with clean film. You can use any mold that you wish. You make sure you go really down into the shape. So you line your smoked salmon like so. Okay. You will need 60 grams of crab, half an avocado chopped, half a teaspoon of horseradish. We mix it all together. Touch of pepper, black pepper. Now you line up the timber, the parcel. Close your parcel. Like so. You press it down and you leave it to rest for a minute or two. Okay? In the meantime, you need to have some lovely garnish to give the parcel some color. All you need to do, slice some cucumber, into your plate, like so. Take your parcel out of your bowl. You need to finish it off with some horseradish, 1 tablespoon of horseradish and 1 tablespoon of creme fraiche. Mix that together. Finish off with a bit of pepper. That is your salmon, parcel, with crab, avocado and creme fraiche.